that next week we are going to start our nationwide tour. This tour is going to be focused on opening our offices, meeting our candidates and flagging them off, and general mobilization as we get ready for the campaign. I want to encourage all of you that are going for nominations to make them massive. Make the nominations massive, reach out to the people. This is the beginning of the people asserting their power. It begins with the nominations, all through the election and after the election. I want to salute all of you, ladies and gentlemen, that are still standing, that are supporting our candidates, especially those that are in dire need. Let us do this. This work is only beginning. Having gone through the challenges of our candidates' elections, we are here now to do the work. We should be ready. Many of us have pledged our readiness. And I call upon the people of Uganda, those who are candidates and those who are not candidates, to stand together. This is a time when we need unity more than ever. I salute you and I thank you for God and my country. Dun, dun. It starts, yeah.